up, production news? I've had to do a retake because today is Lamp of Time, Season 1, Episode 1. I hope you enjoyed. This is not staged. Everything you see here is totally true. And yeah, you're gonna see as much of my life as I can possibly show you. Okay, guys. So the time is about 8:15. Around that time, so 8:15 in the evening. Just doing up my room. Can you see me good? Yeah, this is my daily diary. Went to school. It was alright. Didn't enjoy myself much. Yeah. School was so stressful. And then some teachers try to convince me. Oh, okay, you're so special, you know, in a different way. In a different way. Like, I don't listen to them. Like, yo, it's like every little thing that one tries to do is be like, oh, Ty, the boy who turns up early to school every day. Oh, Ty, the boy who's always consistent. Oh, Ty, the one who's a goody two shoes. That is not me. That is totally not. And sometimes it just pisses me off. Sometimes it just pisses me off when I hear it. Oh, as a guy who tends to score me, Ty, special in your own different way. I'm not so flipping special. Why do you think I'm so flipping special? It pisses me off. Jesus. Okay. Score so amazing. Hey. Like, you don't have to be like that. Like, what the hell? Yeah, I'm going to take a shower anyway. I've got this to clean up. Still got a few of us, so I better hurry up. This school's so flipping damn stressful. Like, all the time. Oh, Tanya, you're such a goody two-shoes. Aww. Like, what the hell? You don't need to smother me. I mean, it's nice. I mean, I get it, but come on. You don't need to smother me. It's annoying. Sometimes it's very annoying when you smother people. That's when you lose focus. I got my user on the computer today. So I did, yeah. That stuff went down. All that went down. All that went down at school today. Not interesting, as I say, it's pretty boring. But school is boring. Apart from trampolining, though, I did enjoy trampolining. So I was, so it's all lit. Everything's just Gucci. Yo, and actually, everything's not Gucci. Why am I saying? I gotta wash this off. Wash this shit off. Man. Oh, language. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for this. Keep it PG. Keep it PG. Anyways, I don't like, yo, smother me at school. Oh, this and that, bloody, because he can. No, you think I'm saying it, because he can. He can smother me at school like I'm a flipping 5-year-old. I'm not gonna call out anyone or anything because this is YouTube, isn't it? You can find out anything about anyone if you just say the name. And even if I was going to mention people on this channel, I would definitely ask for permission. So don't feel afraid that I'm gonna call you out for no reason. I'll definitely ask for permission before I do it. Oh God, lawsuits and stuff. Stop going out. Hey, see? I'm a game over slider. Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh, back my leg! Oh! Jesus, no! Man, how up? Oh, throw away these mercurials or sell them or something. These guys are there. Oh, yeah! But yeah, I'll do them after the show. Do them after the show. Anyway, I want some new Nike trainers. Like, what the hell, bro? What the hell, bro? I can't keep walking on these creased up things. Oh, I've got to grab the kitchen for his stuff where he washed up his cup. What the f- so- Right now, guys, I'm in the kitchen. This is my kitchen. This is my kitchen. I expect you to get hype or go on or something, but it's reality show, so I shouldn't be seeing it. Oh, oh, I just left gas. Oh, that's gonna stink. Oh, that's gonna stink. Oh, that's gonna stink. That's gonna stink. Yeah, so guys, tomorrow's episode, basically, I'm not going to film anyone. I'm going to be in a cab, but I'm not going to be filming anyone because I'm not allowed to, and I wouldn't anyways. But, well, it's married if I can get my phone early so I can video my morning routine. So I can video my morning routine just for you guys. So I could get into the episode. And no, I'm not gonna explain anything. Yeah, so just like yeah. I'll just wash up this stuff. No. That's what I'm gonna say. Yep, this is, I'm in the bathroom right now. In the bathroom. Look, there's me. This is the bathroom. Can you see me? What up, y'all? And then, that's the shower. That's the toilet. By the way, I have to do my business in there, so like, yeah, y'all, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, guys, I'm back. Anyways, I'm back. I just did my business. Now I need to wash my hands. Alright, what's the time? What's the time?
8:15.